is a vector?
It is arrow in space.
Yeah. Can you draw me a few more vectors?
Yeah. This is I hat. Maybe I hat. I have no idea which one is which. Maybe this is I hat and this is yay hat.
All right.
So is this? Can you explain vectors in a coordinate grid?
Yes. A coordinate grid is this,
where we have the two axes. What do the little lines mean?
Those little lines mean they mean one unit.
Alright, so earlier you mentioned the very special vectors I hat and j hat. Mm-hmm. Can you tell us about I hat and j hat?
Yeah.
So hi.
So I hat and j hat are I very most important arrows. This is I hat. No, j hat. This is j hat. And this is I hat.
And why are they so special?
Because they define distance.
So, how do we think about other vectors using I hat and J hat? Sis, could that vector be described as one I hat and two J hats?
Yeah.
And how do we write that in notation? Wow, that is so interesting. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
Please like.
Subscribe and follow me and Noah on Facebook.
That's right.
My assistant videographers.